Here's my breakfast. We are at Backyard Bowls.
We're eating breakfast. Well, I am. We were eating inside and we had a table because we got lucky. But LJ wanted to go back in the car and I'm still like, I'm not done. And she's like, let's go to the car. And I was like, okay, it's hot. You open the window? Open the window. I hear a frog. Oh, that's a bird, never mind. Oh, look at the doggy.
I kind of like this neighborhood. It's quiet. You got it for $1 million. I like that house. God is my objection. And it's
not about my pride. I need to run my sketches. See ya. We're shopping in Ross Butler. No, just kidding, it's Ross. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes. Why does this look like Mrs. Potts? This is called Get It Girl. They're playing One Direction. I'm at Target now. I left my sister because I got bored. Now I'm looking at toys because I'm a kid. Creepy. Oh, what the heck? You could get Mal like that, or you could get Mal when she's blonde. What the hell is this? What the? Oh my god, it's a triple rainbow. Oh my god. Not one, not two, but three.
Why would a fella want
my part?
For a solid girl like me.
But
bitch.
Why would a fella want a girl like her? Obviously unusual. Why can't a fella ever once prefer a usual girl like me? Her face is exquisite, I suppose. But not the...
What's the word?
Does only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a bird.
So why is a fella going crazy? But
a girl like her,
girl is merely ugly. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's really me?
That was very little trouble. I can pull up all her hair.
Siri just ruined it.
Siri!
The man, what's the matter with the man? What's the matter with the man?
Turn left onto Kawanga Boulevard.
What? The heck? It looks so weird. Okay. We were so healthy this morning, but now we're eating pizza and soda. We're so healthy. We're hungry, so it was quick. We drove all the way to this one area just for this stupid bit. Take a nap in Target. The second Target. No, my third Target of the day. Let's do something.
Cause the world is but a treat when you're on Easy Street.